Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be playing I'm gonna be using a Drastic DS emulator. So this app has games, DS games pretty much, and I'm gonna be playing New Super Mario Bros. DS. Just like my other video, I mean, I have a link to the description to this game and to the emulator. Yeah, Mario game. File 1. I'm gonna speed this up. Alright, it's going faster now. Blah 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 blah. And we're gonna put it back to normal. I like those. These mushrooms make me huge. Ayo. What's poppin'? Since I'm already done with this whole thing, I'm gonna go to World 2. I gotta do Bowser's Castle. Ugh. All right, I'm doing a castle. Curious to see what happens if I use a giant mushroom in that level. Ooh. Everything I record always lags when I'm recording. When I'm not recording, it never lags. Look at that. Look at that. Oh. Oh my gosh. Today I'll be doing a shout out. The heck? Whoa! Today's shout out is to Big Friend of Me 123. He's got one subscriber, so you should go subscribe to him because he's cool. He's my friend. I just started his YouTube channel. I'm gonna use a giant one. See what happens. Don't die. Oh my gosh. No, I'm gonna run out. I can't even go through. Oh, flip. That was a waste. Oh. Well, at least I made it far. Oh, flip. I hate how it keeps on lagging. So I'm gonna cheat so I don't die because it keeps lagging. Invincible. Yep, I know. I know. I'm cheating. But since it keeps lagging, I don't think I'm ever gonna pass this freaking level. The heck? Whatever. Why do I have that? Well, good thing it's not lagging now. The castle door is right there. Hey yo. What are you gonna do, huh? What the? I thought the star killed Bowser. I have no idea what he's doing, but I mean, he's gonna kill him. Hey, yo! Why are all the levels freaking done? Look at that. Hold on. Open all levels. Now it should work now. If I go to world 3, it better not even have all the worlds unlocked. Yo. Whoa. heck happened? Oh my gosh, I don't care about those stories. Oh, so close. Bro, I wish I could show you guys how much it doesn't lag when I'm not recording. And then sometimes it moves by itself.